Here's the hook.
All right. Yes! That's great. Standing old.
But also get out to the corner three shooter.
Don't want to overcommit too much, right? Here's Sabonis out top. Into the corner off the exit screen. Herter. Heater. Gotta like it if you're Sacramento. He only attempts 4 3-pointers per game.
And that is something Willie Green says. We'd like him to get comfortable shooting between 5 and 8 a game. As Davion Mitchell knocks down his first triple of the game, and that is an excellent sign.
71% from the field. Let's see what the Kings get out of the timeout. Mitchell inside. Mitchell! A little bit of muscle in his hustle. Not with Dame Lillard anymore. It's been about a year since he's been traded.
He really adjusted very quickly.
Mitchell to the basket. Oh, nice left-handed layup. They run the same action. Here's Barnes. Kicks it out to Mitchell. High arcing three. Pure.
Sabonis now with 6 points, 4 boards, 4 assists. Step back. You feeling good? I guess so.
Mike Brown talked about him in the pregame presser.
We don't want something that isn't an issue to become an issue or a lingering problem the rest of the way. So take advantage of it.
Sabonis inside off the great pocket pass and punches it home. And the handle was sweet.
A little sit dribble right there.
And look at the bounce on Kevin Herter. Don't be surprised, folks. Game against Houston in the WNBA Finals that year, right?
Yeah.
From half court.
Absolutely.
Mitchell popped the clutch. That's going to be goaltending against Hayes. They're looking for Metu on the lob. Instead, it's Lyles on the wing. Touch the paint. Whistle. Foul. Count it. Trading.
I mean, Trey Lyles. My goodness. You got enough praise on the floor tonight?
Mitchell lobbed up for Metu. Great connection. And the biggest lead of the game for Sacramento. Davion Mitchell. Yeah, he was in his bag like the fries were at the bottom.